everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim. This episode, we're going to continue trying to find... well... this quest in time of need. And since last episode, I think I figured something out. Since it was just me mainly looking everywhere. So.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to go against
them. Battle. Cauldron.
Bits and baubles for sale.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff?
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolde. Anyway, what do you need? Need anything else? Just let me know.
Oh, did you need something?
Wanna hear? Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
The heat of the battle is the fire that forges the strongest blades. It's an old Nord proverb. That, and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her worth.
Good. Chat time's over.
Need something?
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Is there something I can do for you?
Finally, I think I heard about this from one of them.
Are you sure?
This is an ode.
Oh no! They found me. I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Starting with a quest.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of
so, are you
death,
working with them? You think you can take
we'll
me?
Sing.
You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
The children of Skyrim,
I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
Tell me what's going on. Beckons.
So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming?
But this
tell me.
Is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean. Of the scourge that has sullied our hopes.
Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city.
Wait.
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
How am I supposed to get rid of them?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please. I know I'm asking you to do something difficult,
this
maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can
Ragnar
trust.
Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a
I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
What should I...
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more.
Interesting. I'm gonna take... Oh wait, what quest do I have active?
Nope. Sorry.
Nothing. Oh.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
I guess I'm going to go to prison or see if I find more information before I decide anything. There's two options. Dungeon. I didn't even know this was here.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Lordstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well...
What is it?
It'd be a different story.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
What are you looking at?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out.
What is that?
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. All right.
I need more gold. Guess I better sell. Do a quick little quest line for this episode. In time of need. Any more information? So they are assassins.
Everything all right?
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Well, I'll sell a few potions and now I have enough gold.
summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed, would you?
Wish I can conjure that.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it. Everything's all right?
What are you looking at? You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid, now let me out!
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
What are you looking at?
Fast travel is a really good feature. Good feature in games nowadays. I love it, but it also has some. What? Well, this is unexpected. Whoa. Destruction. Elemental bolt. Thank you. I guess it got on. Magic, restoration, healing. Ready to go. Oh, come on. Stop running! How am I running through this fire? Now caring too much to run. Well, at least I found a little close location, so I can't fast travel away overcumbered. Fantastic. I guess I'm going back and forth from right run for a little bit. Look at all the stuff. Off. Scroll dragon scale, I should say. Missed. Yes. Thank you. Those are mammoths. And that's a giant. Did I go to the wrong place? No. Until I get a better summon than
summon zombies all the time.
What does the fuck say?
Now ain't this a surprise?
System. Just in case. Probably an early big quest I forgot about, so doing it now. Cold lockpick. I've got some of that. Cool. More meat. So bread. Tankard.
Back.
Up and gonna be easy quest, isn't it?
What was that? Hide from me. Thank you.
strength, warrior. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about. Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here, and you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. What do you need? What do you need? What do you need something? Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps. It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done.
What should I do? Betray something.
Good. We'll be waiting for you at the stables. It will be good to finally be able to return home. Need something? Good afternoon. Something?
She betrayed her country. I have a flip-flopper. I guess. I keep changing what I think this quest is going to be like.
my favorite drinking buddy. Let's go.
Ignore.
I ain't done nothing.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
What? Why are you looking at me?
How goes the begging today, Brenuin?
That's right. Mop the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to browse, don't I? I ain't hurting anyone.
Make it quick, then. I don't want your stink driving my
Any news of the Alakir?
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you remember.
What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city. But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
Is it bad that I feel like a jerk?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
What do you need?
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell. Where she will pay the price for her treason.
She won't be
not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what's done with her. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that. Until next time.
Well, am I the bad guy? Situation. That's a lot of gold. next time on Skyrim. After I say finish that quest, I'll be doing some more side quests to try to get these things done. Hope to see you guys then.